speak, into the dog.
All right, so I'm here with Billy Deck and Chef Hickey, and this is a big deal. They just won the hot dog competition here at Food Network in concert. Guys, what's it like to be the big dogs here?
Top dog.
Top big dogs?
It's amazing. I'm very excited, very happy. I've been making these hot dogs for years now. It's going to be one of the anchors of our new restaurant, the Duck Inn.
Very excited about this.
And to have this up on the bar is going to really mean a lot to me.
Well,
especially because born and bred Chicagoan.
Yeah. And internationally known, you know, people from our industry coming together to judge all these amazing talents around Chicago is really tough.
I mean, I'm honored to just be standing here with this trophy and these gentlemen. You are both very distinguished in your fields. And to now win this hot dog honor is
And now
quite
everyone,
an accomplishment.
Everyone can try it at the Duck Inn in Bridgeport in a couple months.
That's right.
Can't wait. I'm going to be first there trying the duck dog. And I think I get to, actually, you won.
Yeah, you should.
I can see why they won. It's very clear.